Mumbai-based Intelenet Global has a clear mandate from its private equity owner, the Blackstone Group, to aggressively grow the business. Last month, Intelenet acquired a small 300-seater outfit from UK-based First Group to establish a footprint in the UK. The company is looking at more such acquisitions.
In my mind, from a value capture perspective, it is better to have large offshore capabilities than an onshore capabilities. That does not mean that we will not grow our onshore business, but offshore large acquisition is what we'll do. But we'll do a lot of small onshore acquisition which are helping us build capabilities. Like in healthcare, if at all we want to build capability, we may acquire something in the US.
Intelenet is also looking at a listing on the bourses.
We're not listed right now, and in about 2 years we'll start looking at listing, at which point in time we want to be of a particular scale.
Although Intelenet is looking to hire about 8,000 people this year, it says real business growth will pick up only in the following year. Good news for you if you're looking for a BPO career. Rohan Sharma, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.